We would go get in Chad's station wagon. We would drive to New York, and we would let the A&Rs hear our music.
We thought they were A&Rs. They were like mailroom people. Sometimes.
But I never worried about whether they liked it or not. You know, it was like if you didn't like it, I would swear something was wrong with you. That's how much we really believed in, you know, what it was we did.